Okay, I made some 56 grand slug. So it doesn't fit in a panthera, it's just too long. I'm sure it might work if you use a single tray, but it would not fit in a magazine. So what to do? Throw them out? Absolutely not. Set the dial down to 40 some grand and repress it. Now it will fit because it's only 48.8 grand, which is what I have inside here now. That's just what I like about this press.